What's up, everybody? This is Blue Bolts Gaming. Continuing my Let's Play on Sonic Adventure for the Xbox 360 and for the Sega Dreamcast. So, last time I ran out of so much memory, and now we're just flying an airplane. Also, don't forget to follow me on Twitter, and add me on Google Plus, and definitely do subscribe. And don't forget to slap that like button, it will help me out a lot in my career for YouTube. So, yeah. And I was using this app, hold on, I need to do something here. Damn. I don't know what's going on here, like, I don't know why it's too bright on my camera. Sorry about that, though. But, yeah. We were on Red Mountain last time, and Amy got in trouble. I tell you, teenagers these days. Our generation's corrupt by mine. Oh wait, I'm a teenager. Oh no, here comes the internet. Oh man. Hey, myself. So we're about, oh, we just got hit, okay. Okay. Blue, we can handle this. We can handle this, Blue. Oh my god. I'm sorry about those bright. Hold on,
So far, so good.
Hope you know what you're doing.
You bet. Watch this. Transforming now.
Hold on, yeah, hopefully that should be better. Oh, so, okay, we're in now the tornado level 2. I think it's called X Tornado, I'm not sure. Or maybe I'm just mixing it up with Sonic X. I don't know, Sonic X was pretty bad. Because of 4Kids. 4Kids Entertainment. And did you know, actually, 4Kids Entertainment, they actually have 16 employees right now, so, yeah. And their whole Saturday Block Network is just completely defunct. Like, it's no longer running anymore. I mean, yeah, and how I knew this? Because one day I just woke up one Saturday to see how C4Kids is doing, and apparently, yep, I couldn't find them. They were no longer on anymore, so. But I did get to see Sonic X one time, like, when I was 9. No, when I was 10 years old, actually, I got to see Sonic X. So that was, like, back in 2010. Yeah. I was just flicking through channels in the morning, Saturday morning. Even though, yeah. And I just found Sonic X, and I just watched the whole thing every Saturday morning. Because I never watched Sonic X, like, ever. So, yeah. Okay, so we just gotta. We just gotta keep shooting this thing so we don't, like, go downhill. I mean, fall down to our deaths. Come on. Yep, we did it! We killed Eggman's gigantic ship of death. And his Eclipse cannon. That little cannon right there that fires a laser actually does remind me of an Eclipse cannon. But, yeah. So, yeah, I don't know if I mentioned this in the video, probably I did, I'm just gonna repeat this, or just say this.
Alrighty, oh, wait, cutscene.
Time to shut up.
We gotta land on the egg carrier.
Whoops. I forgot something.
What's that?
There's no landing gear in this mode.
What? Is really huge.
No time to gawk now. We need to find Amy.
You're right, my friend. So here we go.
Did anyone see that on the way the tornado landed? It was nothing like, oh
don't
no.
Don't get too many ideas, you fools. You haven't seen the power this vessel really has!
Oh. What's power?
Get a load of this.
No. Now, why do I feel like that sound, get a load of this, sounds familiar?
It's changed shape. Did you see that?
Darn. This makes it harder for us to get to the bridge.
I hate it when he doesn't listen.
I bet you weren't expecting this. The only way you can get to me is through the sky jet. Find out if you can figure this one out.
Oh, yeah? Well, I'll show you. Bring it on.
Okay, so did anyone... Of course, we just saw two funny things. How the tornado just landed, like... It's like one of those old Marvel cartoons.
This must be the way to the sky deck.
It's like one of those old Marvel cartoons, like, for example, Captain America, when he falls in a pit, he's like saying, I'm falling! It's like this in these old Marvel cartoons. They narrate every action they do, like, I'm running! I'm falling! Well, sometimes, I think. And they also recycle some scenes, like Spider-Man, all his swinging and stuff.
Whoa!
Ugh. Come on, Sonic, we have to go! No! I'm trying to get there! No! Oh well, Sonic will never get there, because Sonic ain't Spider-Man. Oh, okay. Okay. I'm just saying okay right now. What is wrong with me? But obviously I wasn't really that active with my videos lately, so I'm just gonna go on the spring right here. Sonic just... Come on, Tails! Let's go!
What, Sonic? What are we... I'm gonna die!
Tails, you can't die! You're immortal, remember?
Yeah! So am I gonna be in Mortal Kombat this year?
No, Tails, you're too cute to be in this. And I don't know why I'm doing voices again. I'm being loopy. I'm sorry for being loopy, guys. I can't help it. But, yeah. I was really feeling a little very inactive recently, like, with videos. But that doesn't mean I'll stop making videos. No, I'll still make videos. But, here's the thing, like, soon, my high school, like, school's almost over for me. And, yeah. Ow! Oh, I wasn't really paying attention. Oh, I gotta get some rings first! Yeah, so basically, finals in my school are starting to come, as you guys probably know from my description, that I'm actually a high school student. So, yeah. Oh, crap. Okay. I think we gotta run over here. Let's go up here, so, yeah. Finals are coming, I'm trying to study for them. I really want to pass, because, you know, because it's high school. You gotta fight for your life. Get that piece of bread. Oh. Okay. We're trying to go up there. We're trying to get up there. I almost died right there. I was all like, oh no, I almost died in front of my viewers. The hate comments are coming. We can't go up there. Alright then, let's keep going, doing our thing, and... Ooh, rockets! Yeah. What? This is just like... Yeah!
Your rings will blow you off course. When the ship increases speed, hang on to something.
No, I won't hang on to something. Oh no, I fell off the ship! No! No!
strong winds will blow you off course. When the ship increases speed, hang on to something.
No! Oh no! This is worse than Winter Valley! I don't know what I'm talking about now! Let's go, Tails!
Robin! The two love about birds!
Oh my god. Dr. Eggman!
No!
Oh, what? How did I die? I swear to god, I was just doing nothing but minding my own business, but one of Eggman's robots had to come behind and violate me. And I swear, Eggman has no sense of decency for others. Man. So there's a cannon attacking me. That cannon was attacking me. Okay. What the? I'm not gonna question that. Is this Sonic Boom Fire and Ice? Everyone's reaction. Ugh, this game is gonna suck. My reaction. Meh. It looks promising. I don't see what the hell that was all about. Okay, let's go. Oh no. I haven't seen this part of the game before. Alright. Oh. I don't know what I'm doing here, okay? Where's the other cannon? Where am I supposed to go? It's been 12 minutes, Sega! I mean, Sonic Team, you're the ones who built this game.
To destroy a cannon, aim a rocket into its center when the cannon's horizontal.
Oh, okay. Hey, dude! Hey, jerk! Yeah, you! Look at me! Hey! Look at me when I'm talking to you, even though you're an inanimate object. Come here, look at me. Look at me in the face. That's right, take your... Oh, you're not looking at me. You rude. Okay, this cannon is obviously rude. Hey, take this! That's what you get for being rude. Okay. So, now we're going in zero gravity, man. Wait. What? I apologize for almost saying the F word, guys. I apologize. Oh, God. Oh, holy mother of potato pie. We gotta go, guys. There's no time for games. Because we are not Sonic the Hedgehog, or the Sonic is dead. I don't know, obviously people are just saying Sonic Boom is gonna kill Sonic. Well, I kind of agree with everybody, but then again, you know, if Sega decided to make some changes, like just put the exploration as optional, then I guess it would be fine. So, yeah. What do you think of that? You freaks. Oh my god. Okay, so what am I supposed to do now? I'm just swinging here, like Spider- I gotta go there. Here now. Okay, so let's go up here, see what the- Oh, it's just gonna mess- waste of my time. Oh my god, camera, work with me here. I know you're supposed to be dynamic. I know the green guys are supposed to make Sonic look good, but there are fewer animations. Where am I supposed to go? Oh no! I'm a griffin! Oh my god. sorry if I'm saying it like that. I don't know what's going on. I don't know what the hell I'm doing, okay? Man. Oh, okay, so this isn't a ramp or anything. Spin dash. Spin dash. Everything is better. Everything is better with the spin dash. Time to go on these platforms. Eh? Eh? Bubsy reference. What am I doing with my life? I'm sorry if I'm just trying to be funny, guys. I don't know what's going on. Oh my god, Sonic has no eyes! Sonic has no eyes! Sonic is blind! Sonic is blind to the human eye! Just like he's blind to society! And he's blind. That's basically Sonic Team right there. They're just blind to the fan base, like. They're all like, we don't care about what you want. We want money. That's Sonic Team for you. I'm sorry, Sonic Team, but it's true. You ruin our lives. You ruin our lives with post-traumatic stress disorder or something. You're basically giving us stress. How long has it been? 16 minutes? Oh, finally!
Yes!
Stop it, Blue Bolt. You're getting annoying. That's why I slapped myself. Because I'm annoying.
Yeah, not bad! Is that it?
It might be, but let's check out the bridge.
Hey, you know what, maybe we might go check out the bridge, I mean, yeah. I was actually obviously thinking to myself, Blue Bolt, I think it's time to end the video. And I'm all like, wait, but I got 4 gigabytes left. I have a little bit more time, so I can record to up like 40 minutes or something. So I did, so yeah. Plus we're neighboring to the end of this game right here. I mean, not the game, Sonic Story. So, yeah. So right now we're fighting E103. We're fighting Gamma, basically. Yeah. He's just making these weird sounds when we hit him, like some cartoony sounds and frame drops or something. Oh. Okay. Okay, so wait.
Stop it, Sonic!
right, Amy. Out of my way.
Oh, no. No! This robot is my friend. He helps me. Don't hurt him.
Okay. Whatever you say. You must have your reasons.
No Tails.
Hurry, Tails. Take Amy and get out of here.
Well, what about you?
I'll find that Eggman and put him out of commission.
Don't you mean you're gonna crack him open? He's Eggman. Well, robot, man. Okay, so we can basically play as 102 Gamma. Hold on, let me check something. Oh, apparently I am online. I hope there was no notifications, though. Let me just shut off my notifications, because I don't want it to be a distraction to the video. So, yeah. Let's see what to call us
the second. The captain's room.
And where's the captain's room? Oh, hi, Gamma.
Auto recovery system activated.
Auto recovery system activated. Screw you, Gamma. You're not helpful. So, yep. Eggman has a swimming pool? Wait. Eggman's... I'm pretty sure no babes would want to come here. Because Eggman's fat. Oh, no. But Amy Rose... We rescued her, now she wants her bird back. Oh my god. She keeps getting into trouble. Always. What is up with that girl? Teenagers today. We just get in trouble and trouble and trouble and trouble and lots of trouble. That's what we're good at. So, yeah. Basically... Okay, this is an easy puzzle. How do we do this? So, seems easy, but I don't know. Okay, so E. M. Oh, it's not it. Okay, N. O. So, what do you have to say, you judgment? Oh. I don't know what to do here. I was just joking. I just wanted to see what that thing said. Plus, I know it's Eggman. E. It's E-G-M-A-N. Duh. Get on there. Oh, crap. Oh, okay, good. Eggman. That puzzle was obviously Eggman. How I remember? GameCube, second, the E as in Eggman. This is Eggman's ship. Wait, where am I going? Okay, so... No! I don't want to go to the Chow Garden! Oh no, we better go back! We don't want them to think that's where... We're one of them. Or, I don't want to take care of Chows, actually. I know the Chow Garden's a pretty good thing in Sonic. Big thing in Sonic, but I just don't want it. I just don't do Chow. I don't... Never mind. So... Where's the captain's desk? Those televisions. Ah! The monorail is out of service. What's a monorail? Wait. I was all like, what's a monorail? And I'm all like, Blue, you know what's a monorail, you idiot! Do not enter. What if I want to enter? Oh, I can't enter. Too sad for me. Well, I just... What am I doing? Oh my god! Where's the captain's quarters? Where's the captain's room? I spent like 5 minutes trying to find it. Okay, so... Entry restricted. Well, where is it? Is it here? Is it this one? Entry restricted! I obviously forgot what I was supposed to do here, like... I haven't played this game in a while. It was like 6 minutes I'm trying to find it. Or, man, I don't want to use up all my memory. I mean, obviously 20 minutes would have been good, but, you know. We want to get this playthrough, like, fast as possible so we can go to another one. No, I don't want to go in the swimming pool. I don't want to go in the swimming pool, so... Oh, my God. I swear to God, if it's over at that area right there... I mean, I tried everywhere. No, I don't want to go. Oh, what? I'm sorry if I'm being pissed off.
If I'm to continue, I need to change this ship back to its original shape. There must be a switch somewhere on the bridge. I've got to find it now.
Okay, so... probably in here. Man, that was kind of douchey. Let's use our light speed and go! I thought there was something in here also.
The switch to transform the egg carrier is somewhere in this room.
Oh, it's probably behind here. Oh, okay. Oh, alright. But that's kind of... Oh my god. Kind of a little douchey, though.
Emergency alert has been cancelled. Resuming monorail operation.
But, yeah, 8 minutes. But, I just had a complete brain fart right there, like...
Robotnik ran away toward the front of the ship. Hurry up and catch him!
I just had a complete brain fart, like, just considering that I found that out just now, and I was supposed to know that. Oh my god. Yeah... Super Mario Galaxy style, getting the star, shake the controller, and then boom, fly away. It's been like, oh my god, it's almost 30 minutes since this video. If you made it all the way here, then good for you. Hashtag Sonic Adventure Lover.
Oh,
I don't
no.
know.
Not again. Chaos. Could this be the same beast? Oh yes! Attack Sonic! Now!
Froggy?
Oh,
I must say Froggy!
If he's your friend, I'll help you. Just leave it to me.
Now I have 6 of the Chaos Emeralds. There's only one more left to find. I even found Chaos's missing tail.
You won't get away with this, you madman!
I will! You're no match for Chaos, even though he's not perfected yet! Okay, Chaos, destroy them all! Immediately!
Okay, so if you made it... I'm sorry, first Chaos 6, we're battling Chaos 6! So if you made it past, if you made it all the way to this part of the video, tweet, let's do hashtag I must say Froggy. No, hashtag I must say Froggy. Oh crap! Let's find some rings!
No way!
Let's spin Nash into that gigantic jerk, so yeah. Hashtag I must say Froggy. Oh no! Froggy is jumping! He just cleared everything. And Eggman is just helping him! Eggman, stop helping him! This is a man's fight. This is a fight between you, me and him. Not you, Eggman! You jerk. Eggman's a jerk. Okay, so we're almost to defeating him. I'm sorry that this video took so long. Hey, come here, come here, come here. Oh no, oh no, not the tail of death, not the tail of death! I'm sorry, Chaos. What? Okay, that sound effect just sounded like somebody was blowing into the microphone. Very lazy. Okay. Chaos didn't hurt us with his tail of death. Thank you, Chaos, but I have to kill you now. Why won't you get frozen? You jerk. You're such a jerk, Chaos. Okay.
No.
Oh, darn it, I died.
If only you could freeze Chaos. Try and think of a way.
Yeah, I'm going to take off. I know what to do. I know what to do, Tikal. You don't have to tell me. You're just like all the time. Come on, Chaos. Suck up everything. You're Kirby. Oh, crap. I shouldn't have mentioned that. Oh, oops. Okay, good. Okay.
No way! I can't believe this!
Alright. Oh. Oh, we froze it!
No way! I can't believe this!
Oh no, it's Chaos's evil tail of death again. Oh no, 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 please, please don't hurt me, please don't hurt me. Oh. Again with the blowing in the mic. Oh yes, 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 yes.
No way. I can't believe this!
Yes! We can just throw it at him! Oh yes! Yes! We're gonna defeat him!
No,
we're gonna defeat him! Yes!
I can't believe this!
We beat Chaos level 6, even though I died on
that level.
Hey,
I'll play with you some other time!
I'm ashamed to the Sonic fanbase now. I'm sorry. Oh man.
No way! I can't believe this!
Sonic! Hey there, Knuckles! Glad you finally made it! I thought you got lost or something.
Until we meet again, Sonic!
Stop! Come back here!
Sonic just committed suicide. Rest in peace, Sonic. He only wanted to live in a world without bad games. Okay, so we landed in the jungle. What?
I hate Eggman.
Don't we all?
Where's this?
A jungle?
I think it's trying to show me something.
Oh, we can play as Big now. Yeah! So, anyway guys, we are not gonna go into the light yet. Until next time, so... be sure to like this video, definitely do subscribe, and definitely follow me on Twitter and add me on Google+. Be sure to like this video, as I said like 3 times in this video, because it will help me out a lot. So anyway guys, I'm BlueBolts Gaming, and I'll see you guys later until the next video. See ya!